In this problem, we have to describe the diagram for the electron gun that would work. So basically, there is a cathode.